This man is a real force. Drew McIntyre. Something tells me the countdown. Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
And his opponent, from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Drew McIntyre was once the hand-picked chosen one of WWE. But in the end, all of his success has been the result of good old-fashioned hard work.
Yeah, credit to McIntyre. Everything he's got, he earned here in WWE. He's a terrific example of the heights you can achieve when you set your mind to it.
And tonight, Drew's got his mind set on continuing his success story by putting his head down and going to work in this matchup.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction. The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Great counter by the Miz. Ah, there's the backbreaker and the neckbreaker. Vintage Miz. Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Catches a punch. Sharp punch.
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
He reverses it.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Sharp knee. McIntyre with a great shot. Oh, he had the wherewithal to counter McIntyre.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Able to get the advantage here. And he's able to reverse.
He has him in his grasp.
Mention of Gudriver.
Drew is capable of throwing some monstrous strikes inside the ring. How can he best make use of him in this match tonight?
Like you said, Drew can put some incredible power behind his blows, and I think the key for him is to make sure he gives every hit his all. There's no room for glancing strikes or quick jabs. Drew needs to go all out.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Reversal! What a counter! He's one step ahead there. And finds a counter.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Punch lands. He had it scouted.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Way up and down hard.
Ah, Miz turns the tables.
Sure, clothesline.
McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless sequence.
Drew is unloading offense with all of his staggering power behind it, just like we talked about.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow!
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
extend your elbow.
Elbow smash!
And gentlemen, the Miz may be fading away here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
The Miz just getting beat down.
Scary to think what Drew has is... Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Fighting back against Miz. A kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming.
Oh, wow. This is impressive. This is crazy strength.
Oh, and a bad landing.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Wow, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen. The sound of this crowd is, he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
No, 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 no.
They'll do it! Through the table!
Look at him totally.